everyone. Thank you for joining us for the Dumb Thrill Safari. Just a reminder to keep all extremities inside the bus.
Oh, you did that all wrong, man. My man, you gotta put the hips in it more. You ain't put enough hip in it.
Steve, dude, his ankle's burning.
I ain't gotta leave my pay taxes, motherfucker. Alright? I'm just telling the alley a little high. When you go down the you gotta wave, flip and twist.
My man, you gotta put the hips in it more.
His small talk has altered foreign policy.
Is to lift 24 cans of beer with the four rings in my scrotum.
He pierced his nuts a bunch of times.
Oh, God. Oh, it looks like you pierced an elephant's ear.
He is the most interesting man in the world.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer Dos Equis.
Stay thirsty, my friends.
Did Spain just get fire? Do they not know how fire works?
What did he have, gasoline-soaked socks? I've never seen feet go up like that.
You know, that girl went to that party today going, oh, my skirt is coming off one way or another.
Check out Tom's brand new $50,000 Mustang. Most excited of all is Tom's 14-year-old son, Joey.
Dad, can I see the keys?
My dad has a Mustang, and I'm 32, and he still won't let me sit in the driver's seat.
Yo. Hold it. Holy
check it out, man! Here we go! Yeah! How you like that? Look at it!
Oh, no. Look at the wife's car. Yo, look at the wife's car. Let me see the arms, homie.
Oh, I only got
that. Okay.
No, you didn't. You messed up my Volvo. I done told you about riding that damn motorcycle in the street.
But the main thing is that I'm okay, honey.
Oh, I'm so mad.
Well, I do have a little cut. Look at a little bruise right here.
You know I had one more car payment, and then that Volvo would have been mad.
You don't want to kiss it better?
I can't have nothing.
Oh, no. Not the dreaded camel toe again.
Hi, I'm Christy Sugru. And I'm Kelly Heiniger. And we are the inventors of the original Cuccini.
Cuccini? Sound like something you put on pizza.
As South Florida girls, we spend a lot of time in our bathing suits. And we are sick and tired of men pointing out our visible camel toe. We decided something must be done.
Because after all, vaginas are terrifying and should be hidden.
I hope people think I don't have a vagina.
And although today's fads leave us with no bush for the cush, so to speak, we have invented a confident and comfortable solution. The Cuccini.
Can I have 6-pack of Cuccinis, please? I don't have camel toe. I have elephant hoof.
Introducing the Flex Away Facial Exerciser.
I want to do bad things with you. Things with you.
Basketball players square off in a slam dunk contest at Southern Virginia University. Next up, Vladimir.
My foot is stuck, man.
Yo, hold on a second, hold on. Damn it.
My man, you gotta put the hips in it more.
Okay, welcome to Dumb Thrill Safari. You guys ready to see some wild animals today?
I want to see some elephants!
Okay, not gonna happen.
Right now, it's alligator time.
This alligator again, 9 feet long, 230 pounds. Long going.
Pull up! Here's your feet!
Hey, are you okay?
Oh yeah, man, you know I'm fine. I'm just in an alligator's mouth! Okay, listen, I'm sorry. I know you guys know what you're doing. I know you're going to get me out, okay? I know that. Wait, what are you doing?
Thank goodness they brought the real high-tech tools to this, like, you know, that stick.
Listen, whatever you do, just don't do anything stupid, like what you're doing right now. Listen, I'm just throwing this out there, but I'd be okay if you killed this alligator.
Well, folks, looks like he might be here for a while. We'll check back later, but for right now, let's move on.
And not for nothing, but this job sucks!
In a sport where you kill an animal, I'm always rooting for the animal.
Come on. Come on.
Hang on. Wait a minute. Time out. Oh, Dios mío.
At a bullfight in Peru's historic Plaza de Ocho, a matador comes face to face with 1,500 pounds of terrifying Toro.
Oh, man, you poured a gaiola when you should have tucked your bandoleras, motherfucker.
All right, well, apparently while I was out, somebody got into the kitty cat treats. Look at the suspects. Suspect number one. Is it you, Macy? See your face. Did you do this? I don't think you did. Denver, did you do this? Look at me. Come here. Let me see your face. Oh my goodness, Denver, you didn't.
You're ready to mingle. I'm ready to roll.
My man, you gotta put the hips in it more.
You're ready to mingle. I'm ready to roll. You'll find I'll never stray, baby. I'm dying to mingle and stay. I'm single and it's about time I hook up with a pretty woman in need of, ooh, good loving.
Just off screen, there is a girl at the bottom of a well that's going to be putting the lotion in the basket pretty soon.
Ooh, all the way home.
Oh, Jeepers Creepers! Oh, my goodness gracious!
How do you do that?
Oh, caught fire. Oh, I'll just take the nozzle out and just spray fire everywhere. Okay, that's good.
Sweet licorice from a candy store! It's the gas fire!
I guess those orange squares are for like face recognition. Once the fire breaks out, the computer's like, ah, I don't know. This looks important. I don't understand. Error, help.
Hey, there's a fire on my truck for flippin' sake.
In Myanmar, the giant paper balloon is launched with a basket full of fireworks and burning firewood.
Oh, see, now they let the fire out inside, see?
Yay!
Okay, now what?
Oh! Man! Put me a leg!
They are pretty good fireworks, you know? Yeah.
My life, straight burnt paper.
And these proud Americans are celebrating with bootleg Mexican fireworks.
Oh, Lord.
Tone it down, brother. Why people may see this?
Oh,
Lord, oh, holy God, almighty, oh, the humanity, holy, Lord,
Lord, oh, whoa, whoa, that was awesome, oh, 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 Lord, oh, get the water, Lord, I'm mercy!
Check this out. Burning bush! Come on, I still got it!
Get the water, it's going down! Ah, the bootleg fireworks!
Well, you guys are in luck. We're in the best place to enjoy wild exotic animals in their natural habitat. Las Vegas!
What elephants?
You know what? Enough with the elephants, okay? Just enjoy the lions.
If these lions are half as good as the alligator was, we're in for a real treat.
Now, what you may not know is that an adult male lion eats 10 to 15 pounds of meat a day. And, okay, hang on a second.
Oh, that's a bad day at the office. Ooh, got him by the arm. Play dead. Maybe that's just for bears.
Oh, no, hey, stop, drop, and roll.
Once an animal's tasted human, that's all he's gonna want. Am I right, folks? Come on, one time.
Oftentimes, they'll eat part of the carcass and then bury the rest of the female.
Okay, the tour continues. Let's swing by the alligator here and see if things have settled down.
Yo, man. Can someone get me a drink of water and, like, some nuts?
Nope. Hey, kiddo, check it out. You wanted elephants? Boom. Elephants.
Oh, yeah. It's a good boy. Good boy.
Ah.
Don't do it, you idiot!
Don't is what they're saying, but what the actual guy hears is, I'll f*** you if you do it.
In New Jersey, friends film an amateur stuntman who plans to leap from a roof onto this moving truck.
All right, I just need to time it perfectly.
How tough could this be? I've seen Angelina Jolie do this in like 3-4 movies.
Oh, hold up. I think I found the cause of the accident. Is that camera dude wearing pants?
You broke his back. Or something.
Forgive me if I don't believe the medical diagnosis made from across the gravel parking lot, but I don't think we know if his back is broken yet.
How'd you miss it, dude? You just jumped onto the ground? Dude, that's too high to do that.
Houdini is placed in handcuffs, which are attached to a chain tied to a race car.
Basically, what do we think? We got about 6-7 seconds for you to get out of the handcuffs, or what happens? I'll be dragged down the track. 3, 2, 1.
There was no time in between when the stunt was supposed to start and the car took off.
3, 2, 1.
Great. No reason to try that again. There's no, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Yeah! Oh, damn, that had to hurt.
The sound is so satisfying.
You need to get some polyurethane wheels on that. Then it would have bounced when you had hit the ground.
Let's check in on the alligator, see what's going on over there.
Hey, can you guys hurry up, man? I'm starting to develop Stockholm Syndrome for this bitch.
Whoa, still? Come on!
This is Yuri. I am ready to embark on stunt. Let's do it.
For the grand finale of an extreme sports show, this paraglider is attempting to grab a burning torch from the top of a tower and bring it safely to the ground.
I'm approaching torch now. Over.
You're gonna fly a gas-propelled glider into a flaming torch.
Contact with torch in 5, 4, 3.
This guy's flying through the air with the same technology I used to do this. Robot voice.
2, 1. Oh, okay, whoops. Did not go according to plan. The torch is currently burning me. Okay, right side completely engulfed by flames. Maybe. No.
Hey, man, why don't you get your head out your ass and adjust your back flaps?
I wish I could describe to you the pain I am currently in.
Fuel tank, check.
Burning fire? Check. What's missing? Oh yeah, dry brush.
Situation continues to deteriorate.
Let's move on.
I'm putting off in it.
We just got electrocuted.
Bitch, do it.
I'm gonna do it.
Trick! How to make ass disappear.
All right, all the show offs, come to the dance floor and do what your body tell you to do.
At a party in Jamaica, Marvin dances with a lady known as Cocky Foolishness.
Okay, Cocky.
The couple prepares for a move called the helicopter landing.
Come on, bring it to Cocky, man. Bring it to Cocky. Bring it to Cocky. I'm ready.
Okay. Bam!
Right on the face.
Jamaica's really doing different stuff with dance these days.
Fully recovered from their first dance turn, Cocky and Marvin get ready for something they call the dagger move.
Cocky, fall, man.
You know what, Cocky? You need a new dance partner. Get rid of Marvin. Y'all gonna kill each other.
People, calm down. We're not come here for fight. We come here for love. You see my man in the green? That is what we're here for.
Okay, hold on, hold on. I'm gonna put your ass on this table. There we go. Okay. And then I'm gonna.
All right, me see ya. Yeah, easy now. That's a heavy load.
What the? You okay? You like that?
No, what are you doing? You must take the big guys and put them on the reinforced table. You see, they have the spirit. Slam the booty, girl. Slam it on him. Slam it.
That's hot. That's hot. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I like that. Oh, yeah.
Not that hard. Oh. Clear the floor. Clear the floor. Let them use some gymnastics.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, God. Is a doctor in here? Someone has been to a doctor recently. Anybody that's seen ER, anything like that?
Yeah. She gonna be fine.
Leave her for now. She gonna be sleeping for a while. Turn your attention to the big dismount there.
I'm on jump. I'm on jump down on you, girl. Hold up. Here we go. You ready?
Oh, he should have kept him shirt on. It would have cushioned the blow. My man, you gotta put the hips in it more. You ain't put enough hips in it. Now that was a good party, yeah? And don't forget, I'm available for other functions as well. Bar mitzvahs, weddings, and children's parties.
Let's roll.
Thank you for joining us for the Dumb Thrill Safari.
I'm cold, and there are wolves after me.